Verse of the Day. December 19, 2020. Today in the city of David a Savior has been born to you. He is Christ the Lord. Luke 2:11. Thoughts on today's verse. It is amazing to think that our Savior was born specifically with us in mind. Everything about His birth was amazing and wonderful. The child, whose birth we celebrate, was both a Savior and the Lord. May the reality and joy of His birth be a living reality to you. Prayer. Lord, thank you for the great gift of a Savior that was born for all of mankind and for me. I receive your Son as a gift to me, and I receive Him as my Savior and my Lord. Amen.